Gender inequality could be right in front of us, but sometimes we don't see it. Pretty much the only sign with a female figure is the one used in the women's bathroom. But if both genders share the same city and passion for sports, why do 95% of urban signs in Bogota have only one male figure on them? Well, that's why Nike wanted to empower women in the way that helped to make a change. Introducing Nike Equality Signs. We created a direct idea that empowered women during the month of March. Throughout different media, we delivered thousands of invitations to activate Women's International Day, a simple ponytail magnet with a deeper purpose. Place this ponytail on any male traffic signs you see around parks and let's make a difference, because we are all athletes. This is how we gathered hundreds of women on a special Nike training session in which they were able to transform the average male traffic sign into a female one. The ponytail became a new way to bring down stereotypes and open streets, paths, and public parks to gender equality. This action got shared with other women across the country, generating a massive conversation in social and traditional media. All the buzz caught Bogota City Hall's attention, and the Office of Gender Equality joined the campaign to make it happen, not just for one day, but forever.
La manera como la ciudad se ha visto representada ha sido a través de imágenes masculinas, y es por eso que la ciudad nunca se ha pensado desde un enfoque de las mujeres. Mostrar a las mujeres es empoderarlas en el ejercicio ciudadano y en el ejercicio de sus derechos.
As a result, Nike was invited to co-create a whole batch of signs for main parks in the city. Signs that include both male and female athletes together, as it should be.
Son señales de igualdad y estamos muy felices que la alcaldía nos esté apoyando para demostrar que las mujeres podemos ser fuertes, somos atletas y las podemos empoderar.
Equality Signs, making a permanent statement for equality.